stand thereof. Towards the inside, Corinthia Knight was away alertly. Also, Lake Volta is up there, and also out wide is Declaration of Love. On the inside, Invincible Army, it's quite keen, followed next by Ektidar as they go into the turn. Green Fortune against the inside rail. True Blue Moon is the back marker. Three deep Connery also at the back of the field, but they're very tightly grouped with a half mile to go in the Sirenia Stakes of 2017. And it is Corinthia Knight who leads now by a length and a tail, giving chase. Lake Volta is in second. Invincible Army towards the inside in third, being ridden along Declaration of Love. And then Ektidar, who has travelled well to this point. Towards the inside is Green Fortune, driven True Blue Moon, and tailing off is Connery inside the final furlong and a half. And Corinthia Knight strides on with a lead of nearly two lengths. Invincible Army now begins to take dead aim towards the outside of the leader, and it's now Invincible Army who is stretching away and stretching the field. This is his day, Invincible Army to conquer. Corinthia Knight was in second, and back in third, Lake Volta.
He brought the best form in the